Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
I'm an orc army.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwen's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Said to get a bunch of slides and start
moving on the roof.
It is not them that we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions.
Let's take our land!
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Here to slaughter us!
Not today! The
time of man is over!
Witness the flame and be led to your redemption.
You want to see how much they bleed? You've come to the right place!
Out darkness and let in again the light.
Shall I show their insides?
May the silver hand guide you.
Hold up their beating hearts!
It's
Gondorians are...
Let three flames burn away, Shadow, and walk into the light.
These men take our lands, but no more! Now, we take them back, and we take their lives as well! Take their spirits, then their backs! The neck? The
fight
head,
for me!
The guts? How shall we make them bleed?
Lady of the Shore, send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orcs spotted
us. I told you, her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwen sent us to find this.